about how to heal your love life. If you're single and ready to mingle and haven't been able to find a partner, if you are in a relationship and yet you are not very happy in your relationship, this video again is for you. And if you are a married couple and still there are tensions floating in between the two of you and there's no harmony, there's no understanding, then also this video for you. Now, what am I going to talk about here are certain tips that you can follow to heal your love relationship. Number one, if you're sleeping in any other area except the southwestern area, you are bound to have tensions in your love life, especially married couples. When you sleep in that area, because it is the most stable corner of the home, it will definitely bring in a lot of stability in your relationship area. Number two, you need to watch out for what all you have in your bedroom. If there are mirrors, electronic gadgets, if especially television, then external interference is bound to crop up time and again in between your relationship. It also invites the external person entering into your life. Do not let that happen. And if there is no way that you can shift these television or a mirror from your bedroom, you need to have a makeshift curtain so that when you're sleeping, they do not reflect your image. Point number three, you can use crystals to heal your relationship. Rose quartz are a beautiful crystals that you can use to heal your relationship. And I have these beautiful mandarin ducks. Now, these are beautiful mandarin ducks that you can see. They are made of rose quartz crystals. Now, rose quartz is a powerful crystal to heal your relationship. We use mandarin ducks because they are a very powerful symbol of love. And they decide to make a partner. The partner is for lifelong. And that's the reason it becomes a double symbol of love. So you need to keep these symbols after energizing them. Very simple. You need to first bathe them with salt bath, sprinkle rose water on it, just infuse them with the smoke of the incense, and after that, once they are cleansed of any past impressions, put them in the southwestern side of your bedroom. Next to it, place a picture of your partner's, which has been clicked in a happier time. Keep that behind these mandarin ducks and then pray to the divine to infuse these ducks with divine, beautiful, unconditional, loving light. Mentally pray that let the divine unconditional light fall in these crystals and expand the energies of these mandarin ducks, which are full of love and light and harmony. And these energies should also expand on the picture behind, on me and my partner. And we should also feel the same love and energy like these two ducks have felt for their lifelong. Burning rose incense in front of these ducks every day. Maybe you can cleanse them on a weekly basis so that all the negative impressions are gone and it is energized again. And then enjoy your love life. You will definitely see in coming months that the blockages in the relationship part are being cleansed and they are being filled up with more love and light. Stay blessed, stay enlightened, stay happy. Keep watching these videos. Do subscribe my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is Nandita Pandey 1 and my website is www.nanditapandey.biz. You can log on to that for more updates, for more clarity, for more such videos. Enjoy your day. Aatma Namaste.